Verse 7 says that, then David said to Abathar the priest, Amalek's son, please bring me hither, the ephod, here to me. Now this is real powerful, real saint. Bring me something that has God's spirit on it. Bring me something that can change the way I see stuff. Bring me something that reminds me that God was with me at one time. Bring me something that reminds me it was worth the this back then. Bring me something that allows my eyes to be able to see.
Yes, sir.
I wish I had somebody else. Bring me something that's priestly.
Yes.
Bring me something out of the house of God that allows me to see things from a different perspective.
Yes.
You know, it's amazing when everybody is against you.
Yes.
When everybody is speaking against you, you have to have the ability, number one, not only to encourage yourself, but you have to have something that you can reflect on.
Come on.
I don't care if it's an old hymn or a first Bible. That's got the anointing on it that can cause something to be born.